man has been shot after a confrontation on West Jefferson Boulevard in Dallas. Police say that a contractor working on a building was approached by three men around 11 o'clock last night. One of the three men walked up and had a gun, but so did the contractor, who opened fire, shooting one of them. He is expected to be okay. Police are now questioning the contractor and the other two men who were involved.